This looks like the way to the reactor core.
Master Kenobi, I don't think we're alone.
We're in a tight spot, sir.
We've walked into a trap. It is an education to see you in action, Master Plo.
Slide under some droids, you can. Attack from below, you must.
Workings of Juma 9 are quite formidable.
While I agree, this isn't exactly the tour of the station I was looking forward to.
I've seen remotes with better targeting systems.
Thank you.
Double jump onto the chameleon droid and attack to take it over. Move the droid around, you can. Fun it is, yes. Mines you can prompt the droid to lay. Limited they are, however. When empty the droid is, explode it will.
Mistaken, Master, but I think someone is trying to kill us. This looks like the reactor core Cody was talking about. I hope you have a head for heights, Master Plo.
Our altitude does not concern me. The condition of Juma 9, however, is another matter.
It looks so easy, Master Plo.
That was invigorating. I sense we are in danger.
Master Plo, I think it's time we swept the decks clean. Droids. How predictable.
We must destroy all of them.
This is where it ends, droid. The reactor core is safe, for now at least.
Master Kenobi, aside from its proximity to the Rylos system, this station has little military value. We should contact Skywalker immediately.
To warn him or ask for help?
General Skywalker, do you read me? Ahsoka Tano, do you copy? It appears the Separatist fleet is jamming our transmissions.
Perhaps we can use the station's high-power transmitters to punch through.
I hope so, Master Kenobi. I feel danger is close at hand.